DEFCON 1 from out of the chopper. En we gaan praten met Techno Boy.
Well, both of us are scared about heights, so... Well, we already decided you're going to split the 50-50%
the fear.
It's okay.
We are creating cosmonautical support.
I thought it was actually a mental deal. I was in the helicopter.
Here we go.
Our circle of life keeps on spinning. And we will continue.
Ready for liftoff. Here we go.
First time ever.
You're such a big star. How does that come? They never ask you to come by helicopter?
Because I usually always come with my private jet.
Okay, and you fly all across the world.
Of course. No country is excluded.
But what a life. Do you sleep?
No, actually I'm not sleeping because I decided to stay awake till the moment I will collapse, you know. Uh-huh. Until then I will be staying awake.
And you're oh wow. Look at it.
Yeah, look at it, hè. Oh my god.
En nou zie je het, hè, wat een ongelooflijk bouwwerk het is ook hier. Het is echt ongelooflijk wat een werk daar is. Je ziet gewoon een heel dorp. DEFCON 1, edition 2008.
I can swim too.
So if it's above the water, I don't mind.
No. I was thinking, how should it be having a helicopter DJ booth? I mean, playing from here,
wow,
the highest DJ booth ever.
That would be
like, when impossible is possible, you have to give a call to Qdent. They will manage.
Yeah. It's
so
true.
Things next year,
and it's gonna be you up in the air.
Yes, exactly.
It's gonna be that. That will be the newest thing in the world. It will be great.
Wouldn't be great.
The DEFCON 1 festival will proceed.